again. I have another art project that I have to do. Yes, this is another one. It's for a different class, and what I have to do is... Oh, you're looking good. Can I tell you're looking good? Because you're looking good. I'm going to be doing a watercolor painting. Last time it was a sketch. This time is more... It's a different medium. This one I kind of struggle with, so... Please bear with me. Yeah, you're okay just to be where you're at. Whatever is most comfortable. Yes, yes. The more comfortable you are, the more easier it will be to paint you. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I got... Oh! My sketchbook here. This one is meant for the watercolors, if you can see. It's a watercolor pad. So this medium will work really well, what I'm trying to do. Okay. I have enough pages in here, I think. These are new. I'm really excited to use them. See? It has the colors here. One yellow. It's kind of weird. It's right here. Oh, there's this one, I guess. And blue, green, purple. Okay, so I have the water. I almost forgot about it. I do want to start with a darker color just to get a bit of a shape. So let's go do that. Actually, no, because if I do the dark color, then it would get the water would get muggy too quick. Okay, I'm gonna start with the lightest color. Somewhere like here or here for the skin tone. I can do this. focus on one area before I go on to the next when I'm painting. Just to kind of build it up a bit. Brown color. Darker color to create some low lights. So I was thinking of doing a more warm toned to your piece. So focusing on colors over here. I'm actually going to put a pinkish kind of like sunset color to add to your hair. I know you don't have pink. Your facial features a little bit more detailed. I'm gonna use this little pen, water brush pen. Looks like this. And it has little, it's almost like a paintbrush, but it's a little bit more stiffer. A darker color to further detail the face. Just a little bit. Careful. All right. You have a little bit of freckles and beauty spots, so oops. I'm gonna go in with this I don't know what you call it, reddish brown color. Very, very tiny brush. Just look at that detail again. Just a teeny bit. A bit. Okay. peachy color for the blush. I think this color will do. This color right here. I think that would look good with the other colors of the piece. It's almost done. I'm just gonna add some finishing touches. I think I'm gonna use like how this turned out. Thank you so much for letting me use you as an art model again. Probably pass my class because of you.